Muzzle brake's gonna beat out a suppressor all day long. You can manipulate different muzzle control by adjusting the brake or using different muzzle brakes. You have better recoil management. You stay a little bit flatter. Suppressors have come a long way to where they work really well, and they're still way better than not having any kind of a brake on the rifle. If all you're looking for is muzzle control essentially and recoil management,